And then the whole world changed miraculously. Like somebody comes up to you and then she says, I'm in pain, trying to get that pain away. And the more she's trying to get that pain away, the worse the pain gets. And then you're like, okay, just with your consciousness, maybe you, like we do in the sessions, maybe you do like this, maybe you say, it's safe to breathe, it's safe to let go, it's safe to be there. And you just stay there, not trying to get the pain away. And pain magically disappears because you don't see it and you don't take it serious. It's not even taking serious. It's like in the Muslim book, you know that those words, it's like there's a saying, no, I said be it and then it happened. It's just talking about what we are doing in our consciousness. You say be it and then it happens. It's like you said there is pain when you're trying to get rid of the pain. You already said it. Because if there was no pain, if you remembered the pain, the body is not real, you wouldn't try to take it away. If you remembered the body is not real, you wouldn't bother with its limits. You wouldn't care about that dying. It's already dead. It's already not real. Why should I bother? That bothering in our consciousness is the ego consciousness, which is the reason of all of our sicknesses and all of the sicknesses in the world. We are doing it by taking the world seriously, by forgetting who we are making it worse and worse and worse. Because this is the one that has to fight. Even being alive for Nevşa is a fight. Even getting up is a fight. It's like staying healthy is a fight. It's like she is on, you know, fighting all the time. Then when I forget, and I'm not that fight. I don't have to fight to be who I am. I don't have to fight to be perfect. When I remember who I am perfect. I am love. I don't have a fight, but she has a fight. When I forget who I am and I start thinking I am her, then there is double fight. She is already fighting, then I forgot who I am and I'm also see myself as her, so I'm also fighting, so the fight is doubled up. Do you see? But when I'm in the, that's the ego consciousness. It's like there is a problem, I'm not in the problem world. I am who I am, beyond this world. There's a problem. Nevşa is trying to solve her problem. Of course, it's her problem. Of course, she's gonna try to solve it. When I remember who I am, when I'm in the miracle consciousness, here is Nevşa and I'm watching. Here is the body and I'm watching. And I am love. And I am light. And I am the consciousness itself, just staying where I am. So like in Sufism, Rumi, many people refer to it as sealing who you are, like building a wall between who I am and the world. Building such a wall, that sealing, so that you never ever forget who you are and interfere with the world in the consciousness. So Nevşa is interfering. Nevşa is already trying to solve the problem, trying to get the pain away. It's her pain or not. It's like she's dealing with the pain, but when I forget who I am and I start thinking I am the one who has pain as well, then the pain is doubled up. We are two people feeling the pain. When I remember who I am, here is Nevşa feeling the pain. And the best thing is, and we have it in many spiritual books, like there is no pain she can't deal with.